My first apartment was on 28th and Park in Manhattan. It was a studio apartment. It was $1,200 a month, which is criminal because that was 25, 26 years ago. Back then, who knew that you could have your own faucets and handles? And it just never occurred to me that the color of a countertop was your choice.